Okay. Wait, I gotta get closer, don't I?
Not focusing. Hurry up, world.
Where's the lighting? Look at it.
It's up to you.
Bro. I think it might be. Oh, you way better. Yep, I was there.
My God, how many things are you gonna change, girl?
Now I think it's the TV over. Ow. Might be good. Okay, let me get some tacos. Because I'm gonna eat some. So, are you gonna start my video?
It's up to you.
Because then it's gonna see my arm.
Okay, I'll start it, girl.
But don't let it see your arm. You can leave this on the camera.
Where'd I? Hold up, girl. I almost turned it off. There it is, girl.
Hey guys, I'm here with a video. This is my first video. So, make sure to follow me on Musical.ly and it is adorable cupcake. And on Instagram, fastest, NIE56, if y'all don't know how to spell NIE, ANAHI. And yeah, so. Also, make sure to follow me on Flipgram, it is just NIE Ortiz. Or an I love like this, but you can just put an I Ortiz if you don't know how to spell Ortiz, O-R-T-I-Z, and it is the same for this thing called Light Magic Music, so, yeah, and, so, in this video, I'm going to be having a signing challenge, and as you can see,
tell them about me at the end. Yep. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Let She has 19 subscribers, by the way. Go and subscribe to her.
The way this game works is that there's going to be some water, and it's going to be right there the whole time, so you guys know that I did not move it. I'm going to eat some tacos without getting some water, but I've already ate a lot, so I'm going to drink some water. Disturbing, but live with it. I'm just kidding. So, yeah.
Live with it. Speak up, Tiwani, because they might not be able to hear you. Speak up.
My brother's just giving me like YouTube tips because he got a lot of subscribers.
54 to be exact.
54, actually. subscribers, and make sure to go subscribe to him, and his channel name is Omar Ortiz Clash of Clans.
Yeah.
So, Omar, if you didn't hear, Omar Ortiz Clash of Clans, and if you don't know how to spell Omar, O-M-A-R, Ortiz, I already told you guys, O-R-T-I-Z, and then Clash is just Clash, and then Clans. So you should know how to spell that. If not, go ask some friends. So, yeah. And that's perfect, actually, because it's really good. So, yeah. I don't know what else to say. Oh, make sure to follow my little brother, Junior. It's called... Junior, what is your channel name? Junior
Ortiz. No. What did you say, Junior?
Yeah. One more than some lighting. Thank you. Comment down below if you guys ever, had a type of challenge, or if you had a type of challenge, and also what type of challenges you might want me to do, but
I can't do no crazy challenges.
Don't argue.
Maybe like
Minecraft
challenges.
You know what?
I can't do that because I don't have a backup.
I don't know. Garbage bag.
I'm gonna be embarrassed. Yes. Sorry, my brother's trying to put the lights in, so it's kind of bad, but I mean he goes good, and then like right there got a little bit light, but when he takes it off, take it off, take like it's really off. Sorry, you see how it changed? No, like bring it over here from over here, perfect. Now close it with your hand. Close it with your hand. See, that's how it looks now. I'm garbage bag. I came from the world of garbage. Somebody threw it the other way, so I came alive. Omar, can I just tell them right now? Alright, guys, I'm going to tell my brother and stuff is that I've been doing those because. He's actually a good YouTuber, and he's been telling me YouTube tips. And also, if you guys want to see his, or the behind the scenes, go check out his channel, Omar T's Clash of Clans. So, yeah.
And watch my channel, Junior T's Dangerous.
I already told them, you might like it.
Not saying you'll like it, but you might like it. Because they're so cringy. Look. Of garbage. If you throw me away, I'll come back. So that's what that stupid did. So I came back to life. I came back. Ow.
Robot, I'm going back to the trash.
Bye. Me back on Junior D's Dancing. Which is in a few days. Not like today. Any day here today.
I really need some water.
I'm back at the trash. Here with the trash.